Hi, I'm Pratiksha, and my team members are Lavina, Nikita, Mittal, Santosh. We are going to present the theme Mysterious Creation. We all are grown up in nature. Nature inspires every one of us, but nowadays people are destroying it. To protect it and spread awareness, we went for nature-related theme. While searching for the theme, we came across these tiny, colorful creatures. We are going to create the collection for kids. So that's why we are going for butterfly, honeybee, bumblebee, caterpillars, beetles and all. Here you can see all the raw material we have used to create the garments. According to texture of the creation, we have used the fur, sequins, satin, paper, silk. Nikita and Lavina are making handmade jewelry pieces for the insect. As you can see, this headgear, this earring is made of feathers. This earring is inspired by butterfly wings and she used the foam material here. Nikita and Lavina are making now the headgear while using the colorful beads. Here you can see all the rough and fair sketches she did. Butterfly is one of our insects. She took the inspiration from its wings and now hand painting it to show the exact color combination. This garment is inspired by Mittal. She used digital printing to show the exact color combination and shining effect. Now she is putting stones on the belt. This garment is inspired by Ladybug and now she is doing circus ornamentation. She created the replica of Ladybug in 3D form.
Hope you like our creativity. Thank you for watching and please save nature.